really good place to study art. It really is. There's a lot of places that you can go to when I just need to get off campus. Just anywhere you go, there's art. I don't have a car, so I usually ride a bike. Downtown is really close, and I'll go there and have yogurt, frozen yogurt with friends, or pizza. You know, the best thing definitely is that there's a beach really close by, several, to kind of just hang out. And Siesta, which is a beautiful beach, one of the most beautiful in the world, it's about 15 minutes away. And it's really awesome for me coming from Kansas. Anywhere that you go, there's art festivals. Like, we'll just randomly go downtown and there's an art festival there, and it's really nice. You can always go to the Ringling Museum. It's right up the street from school. It's a beautiful estate. The thing about the Sarasota like art culture is that it appreciates all forms of art, like how the community knows to go to Ringling when they like when they need talent and when they need people that, you know their stuff and are really passionate and interested and willing to put it to practice.